I'd like to talk to you about the economic situation in our country. The situation we're facing in the German financial markets has the dimensions of an earthquake, and it would be devastating.
Have a seat.
Small-time investors are being offered investments that they could never repay in their lifetimes.
That's a great deal of money.
You're investing in many different areas. Even if one stock doesn't develop well, you will still have 5, 6, 7 others to cushion you.
Yes, but 200,000 marks.
A bargain, if you look at the developments on the stock market. And with your stocks, you've already generated almost enough value appreciation to cover the purchase price alone.
Not a single stock is growing as fast as the debts that the army of unsuspecting would-be investors are building up.
I'll need 3 lifetimes to pay off the debt if this goes wrong.
The market is going from one high to the next. Why not grab a nice piece of that pie for yourself?
There's nothing to suggest that your prediction will come true. The Americans are currently demonstrating that growth can stay almost constant in all market segments.
No, the Americans will be the first to see their house of cards fall to the ground. Then it's our turn. Because the panic will continue to rise up. A tidal wave of biblical proportions. It looks harmless from a distance, but it'll sweep everything away with surprising speed.
So you seriously want to make a fortune by betting on the downfall of our...